Is your video camera flickering on your iPhone after a recent update? Hi there, this is Eve and here is how to solve iPhone camera video flickering issues on iPhone. To solve your issues, try out the following steps. So, let's get started. Solution 1. Update iOS. Make sure that your iPhone is running the latest version of iOS. Go to Settings, scroll down, tap General, tap Software Update to check for any available updates. Solution 2. Check some settings for camera. Open setting, scroll down, tap camera, tap record video, choose 1080p instead of 4K resolution. Enable slow PAL format, disable HDR video. Also try to turn off auto FPS to see if that works or not. If this won't work, follow the next process. Solution 3. Give reset all settings. Go to settings, scroll down, tap General, tap Transfer and Reset, tap Reset All Settings, and confirm the reset. Enter your passcode if prompted, and your iPhone will restart with the default settings. And this can solve your issues. If none of these steps resolve your iPhone video camera flickering issue, this can be hardware issues, so you need to take this device to Apple Care, and please let me know in the comment section if you have any questions. Thanks for watching!